Hello dear students, today's our discussion topic is on accounting standard 22 illustration, that is accounting for taxes on income. Illustration on accounting for taxes on income, that is accounting standard 22. What they given in the question means, in the following details of X Limited for the year ended 31st March 2007, calculate the deferred tax assets or liability. So in accounting standard 22, what we are going to calculate? The deferred tax asset or the liability. The formula you already known in my last session, so I hope you remember the formula. And the question is like this: there is a two column. First column is particular and the second column is amount column. In particular, what they given? Accounting profit. The total accounting profit for the firm is 5 lakh. Book profit as per the market rate, that is 4,50,000, and the profit as per the income tax act, it is 50,000. It means the profit as per the income tax act means it is the current year profit. Current year it is 50,000 profit. Here accounting profit means it is the total profit of the firm, and the book value of the market rate is, profit for the market rate is 4,50,000. And they also given the tax rate, two different tax rate they given. First they given the tax, the normal tax rate, that is 30%, and the market tax rate, that is 7.50%. so now we are going to calculate the deferred tax asset or liability. So before calculating the deferred tax or liability, we need some calculation. So in this question, what they given? Accounting profit, how much they are given? It is 5 lakh. For this profit, which tax is applicable? The normal tax is applicable. And the second one, what they given? Book profit per market rate, 4,50,000. For this market rate, they given the market rate percentage, that is 7.50%. And the next profit they given is current year profit. For this also, we are going to calculate on 30% basis tax rate. So now we calculate one by one. First one is tax as per accounting profit. Tax as per accounting profit. The amount is 5 lakh. For 5 lakh 30%, it means 1,50,000. The next one is tax as per income tax profit. Okay, for these two all, the percentage of tax rate is same. That's why I taken it first. For 50,000, 30% means 15,000. Then the remaining one is book profit per market rate, that is 4,50,000 for 7.50%. Then you get 33,750 as a interest rate. So now first we are going to calculate the deferred tax. The formula is tax expenses equals to current tax plus deferred tax. So tax expenses means the total expenses of the accounting profit, that is 1,50,000 equals to current tax means current tax for 30% for 50,000 means 15,000 plus deferred tax. It is not mentioned. We are going to calculate the deferred tax. How means, by deducting 1,50,000 with the 15,000, then we get 1,35,000. It is considered as deferred tax liability as on 31st March 2007. Okay, now we get actual amount, that is 1,35,000. In question also, the what they asked deferred tax assets or liability. So we are calculated deferred tax liability. Now we know how much amount of tax to be debited in the profit and loss account. Okay, this is the liability portion, and now we are going to calculate the debit side portion, profit and loss account for the year 2007 March 31st. How? Current tax plus deferred tax liability plus excess of market rate over current tax. How means, why means, see here. Here they are going to tell to calculate tax asset and liability. We already calculate tax liability. Okay, here we calculated tax liability. Now we are going to calculate tax asset, or it is in the debit side of the profit and loss account. The formula is current tax plus deferred liability plus excess of market rate over current tax. So how much is the current tax? The current tax is 15,000 plus deferred tax liabilities 1,35,000. So here they given excess of market rate over current. Excess of market rate, that is 33,750 over current tax, means minus 15,000. Okay, market rate, they are taking excess of market rate. Market rate is how much? 33,750 over current tax. Over current tax rate is 15,000. By deducting this, how much amount you get? That will be considered as excess of market rate over current tax. So now the value is the 15,000 plus 1,35,000. By deducting this, you get 18,750, and the final answer is 1,68,750. So I hope you understand the way of calculation. If you really like the content, then please like the channel, subscribe to the channel, and share with your friends, those who are really in need of this content. We'll meet you next session. Until then, thank you.